Go about life through honesty and sharing your soul. And don't be afraid for the thinking voice that always calls for another means than staying in the moment. Go for the loving sound of your conscience.